in this time with new members. It's a Kane thing, we bout to get richer. Folks talking, they saying a whole lot. We bringin' that straight fire to blow the whole spot. We keep the whole block locked like a fed pin, and turn the game upside down like a head spin.
Kane Sport TV, we're here at the Under Armour All-Star Game with Yannick Ngakoue, a linebacker who's now considering the University of Miami. And Yannick, you look like you're having a lot of fun up here in Orlando this week.
Yes, sir, I am having a lot of fun, a lot of competition. I can show my skills off to, against one of the top players in the country, so it's just an honor and a blessing to be here.
Well, you're a bigger linebacker, but you seem to have been doing really well this week in coverage and showing off all your various skills. Probably can play inside or outside.
Yes, sir. I just wanted to show that I could play either Mike, Sam, or Will, and I feel like I was doing real well this week in covering fast scat backs and a fast slot receiver, so it's real fun.
Is it fun to get an opportunity like this to go and compete against the best players in the country and really find out how good you are at this point in your career?
Yeah, it's fun because it's an honor to get picked to play in this game, and it didn't have to be me, it could have been somebody else, so I don't take nothing for granted when I'm on the field.
Now we're in the month of January, which means recruiting is winding down, and you were originally committed to Maryland.
Yes.
And now have reopened your recruitment, and your new list includes the University of Miami. Talk a little bit about where you are in recruiting, what schools you're still considering, and where Miami fits in that picture.
Miami fits in my top right now, so they're my top four right now. My top four is Maryland, Florida State now, Miami, and South Carolina.
And talk a little bit about each school and what you like in each.
I like that Maryland runs a 3-4 defense and it's close to home. I like that Miami, they want to use me as a pass rusher, and that's one of my better techniques of rushing the quarterback. South Carolina, I can play inside back of there, and also I can fight to play early. And where else? Florida State, Coach South Missouri, just left from Tennessee to went to Florida State, and we have a real good relationship. So when I take my visit on the 11th, I'm gonna see what's good with Florida State.
Have you set a date yet for your Miami visit?
Not yet.
But you will definitely visit in January?
Definitely taking an official down there.